On this day in 1689, the attempted unification of the New England colonies into a single polity by the Stuart dynasty of England had seen the appointment of Governor Sir Edmund Andros. Andros was widely hated. He enforced unpopular trade regulations, restricted local democracy, and earned the ire of local Puritans by promoting the Church of England. His actions led to a revolt of thousands of Bostonians, overthrowing Andros and dissolving the Dominion.